Which horny member of royalty is immune from any form of legal prosecution? Yes.
Prince Andrew.
It's going to be something with horns.
Yes.
Is it like a royal cow or something?
No, there should be.
The
I
royal
think.
Cow.
That's a snail, what you're doing.
Brian from Magic
Random.
Who was it? Florence and Dougal.
And there was the one who's based on Bob Dylan, the rabbit.
And he was stoned all the time.
Yeah, exactly. It was the 70s. You were allowed to be stoned in a children's cartoon.
Helen, did you say?
Dylan. Yes, we just said that.
We said that.
That person
just woke up.
He's absorbed.
Dylan, I'm talking about
The guy's just beginning to get the hang of mind reading.
Mushroom!
Potato!
Come on out, horny member of royalty.
In the context of the occult,
yes.
Who is a horny royal?
The devil.
The devil is exactly right.
You can't prosecute the devil?
No. So, 1971, there was an American called Gerald Mayo attempted to sue the devil, and there is the case. The United States ex-royal Gerald Mayo versus Satan and his staff. And it was heard by the US District Court for the Western District of Pennsylvania. Mr. Mayo alleged, Satan has on numerous occasions caused plaintiff misery and unwarranted threats. Wow. Against the will of the plaintiff, Satan has placed deliberate obstacles in his path and has caused the plaintiff's downfall. The first point that was raised by the judge, a man called Gerald J. Weber, was that he wasn't sure that they could prosecute Satan, as Satan was technically a foreign prince, and if sued, he might be able to claim immunity.
Surely it's a typo. He meant Stan.
And in the end, they refused his request because nobody could find an address to serve the Satan the papers.
Yes, you have to put it in their hand, don't you? Otherwise, it doesn't count.
Wow. But do you know about the devil's advocate? Do you know about that?
Avocado.
As in being one.
Well, it's a Roman Catholic thing.
As in advocate. To play devil's advocate.
That's where the phrase comes from, but it used to be a proper job, and it was the job of the devil's advocate to argue the case against proposed sainthood. So his job was to say, this person's going to come up to be a saint. I don't think it's a good idea. It was got rid of by Pope John Paul II in 1983, and the number of saints just shot through the roof. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.